Whoa, we got a bunch of scenes from the past. Frieza, I'll see you in Revival of F. Goku. Oh my god, the graphics are actually pretty good. Wow, this is where we start?
Fine time. We'll let those brats escape.
Alright.
Fine time? There's no need for that. You're going to die there anyway. You know that.
Sorry if my combat skills aren't that great, guys. I never played the beta, so I'm gonna get used to the controls right here and now. It's actually better than Balazs right off the bat. It's a combination of Tenkaichi and Budokai, I think. Maybe I should stop with the heavy attacks and just do more punches. Where's the skill list? Combo list. Here we go. Chargeables, triangle, punch, 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 square, square, square. What the fuck is this? This is not the same.
You talking about Krillin? Don't you dare talk about Krillin!
Oh, perfect punch at the right time. Don't talk about Krillin. Here we go. I sent his ass flying into the lava. Oh, shit. Okay, he's dead. What now? We snuffed Frieza! That felt awesome. The combat's actually pretty good. Wow, we just saw a scene from the past. Trunks, Android 17 and 18. Hercule. Classic moments, oh my god. Goku again.
Already.
That's a shame. I really wanted to save the best for last.
Darn it! 2, 3, 4, 5. Well, I got a combo down now.
Splendid. Excellent.
Ooh, Kamehameha.
So much more fun when the contestants are evenly matched.
Yeah, I think so too.
I'm still trying to get used to the controls. Okay, where is he? Alright, so let me see if I can follow that up with like a combination combo. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Punch, punch, punch. Well, I killed him. Why am I like in this stance like, oh, I just snuffed Cell. It's not that bad. This is like a tutorial, I'm guessing. But it's taking me through events of my past. Major battles with Goku. Ha! You're dead. I got a scratch. That didn't seem right. It's turning purple. The crystal turned purple. Gotenks! On the scene! That was my boy. Kid Buu. Ah. Why am I fighting all of them as Super Saiyan 1 Goku? That's more like it.
All right. I better start fighting with everything I've got. If we lose, this whole universe is going to be torn to bits.
I don't trust this kid. Wow, he dodged up with these. How do you guard break in this game? Alright, so he's up in the air. Wow, I just keep sending him flying. Okay, I'm gonna just get a Kamehameha wave. Nope. It's so weird. In Super Saiyan 3, it's a different fighting style. Combo doesn't work. Ooh, eat it! And he blocked that. I can't wait to see how this plays out in online. Which we are going to be doing, guys, by the way. So make sure you guys like and favorite for that. We're going to be playing against subscribers. Unrelenting Tim Gaming. Me and Sean from Fatal Brotherhood. All of us. Fighting against all of you. And we took Kid Buu out. Whoa. Resurrected. He just went dark Kaioken! What the hell is going on?
History is changing?
The flow of time. Something's very odd about it. At this rate, history... No. Everything will collapse.
What? Someone's changing history. And it's your boys! Wait, this is the opening of the game. I can't show this guy, so I'm gonna have to skip this. Before I get copyrighted and my ass gets pinned to a wall by...
Someone summoned you from a land far away.
Shenron? Yeah, my ass gets pinned to the wall by Shenron. Here we go.
Brave warrior, now come forth.
Okay. Is this where I get to create my one, my only Saiyan? I'm gonna try to make every type of character, but... That music! Saiyan, Earthling, Namekian, or Frieza's race, or Majin. A warrior tribe that has low health, but high attack power. High defense, but slow stamina recovery. Defense bonus. Balanced stats for both offense and defense. Ki refills automatically and attack rises when maxed. Low attack, but high health and stamina refills quickly. Fast speed, but low attack and paralyze enemies. I'm already going Saiyan, sorry guys. You guys already know. This is just like Dragon Ball MMO. They took so many things off of that game, it's amazing. My color, my skin tone. Well, I kinda do like my tan. I'm gonna keep a little bit of a tan. I wanna model him after my favorite character in the game, which is Trunks. That's too big. That's too skinny. I'll leave him right there. Head type. Whoa, Gohan's hair. I'm gonna hold that for a second, hold that right there. I wanna get rid of that chin. What's up with the cleft? Get rid of the cleft! Huh! My name is Shuye Hoshida! Alright, so those eyes, pupils. Hoi! I have a butt chin, I can't take my eyes off of it. I'll leave the nose where it is. The jaw! Get rid of the jaw! Dude, I just made Gohan. Alright, so... I just made Android 17. Wow, this is actually pretty cool, this one. Oh, hell no! Who the hell is gonna pick Yamcha? Bowl cut? Are you kidding me? Bald? I'm not gonna be a Saiyan and bald. This hair is not that bad. That's Trunks-ish. Aw, man. This one's actually pretty cool, too. I don't like my nose. I gotta change that up. Oob. Gohan. You know what? I'll model him after my real-life self, and I do look kinda like Gohan. Screw it. I'm gonna look like me. If you guys haven't seen what I look like, just look at my Instagram. It's the links in the description. Upper body, lower body, hands, feet. Damn, mine's this is pretty basic, because he already looks pretty badass. It's okay. Name and voice. How do I test? Why did that sound like Butters? They all sound like they're getting punched in the groin. I'll take that one. But name? Nah. Hal. So there we go. Return. And confirm. Wait, I gotta change that nose. That nose is just creeping me out. What the hell is up with that nose? That's softer. Michael Jackson status? I'm on this one. Let's take that one. That one's less fierce on the eyes. Alright, confirm, and then I'll like it up close, nice and personal. That's what she said. I'll hang back and blast them from afar. Closer, far, I keep it balanced. Nah, I like it up close. Yeah. Let's start the game. My character. Modeled after Gohan and myself. I think I look like Gohan in real life. Somewhat. Please don't diss me. These guys are gonna diss me. I can already see the sentence coming. Anyway. Only just beginning. Age 850. Ha, there I am. Where am I? I was just summoned. What's going on? This place looks amazing. Oh shit, it's Shenron! I was summoned by Shenron. I feel special. Look at those triceps. Oh man. What's going on? Trunks? Back up.
You're surprised, I'm sure. I'll have to explain it all to you later. For now, let's see how much power you have.
Wow, this is like Budokai 1 when they charge at you and they start this stuff up. Oh, whoa. Relax, bruh. My boy Trunks, I don't want to have to hurt you. So now you guys give me the tutorial. Okay, to move, camera angle, jump or rise, L3 to descend. While holding the boost button, move it to boost dash, and while moving, tap the button to do a step dash. Ah. R1 to do that when there are multiple enemies, R to switch. So the R to switch. Okay. Weak attacks, strong attacks, and then the combo list, circle for regular key blasts. Hold the button down for multiple blasts. L1 plus circle to throw. Yes, that's how you break their guard. And then a knockback attack. Oh, that's how you break their guard. Okay.
Yeah. Come at me anytime.
That's what I'm talking about. Let me see that combo list real quick. Same thing, alright. I'm trying to master the combat system because I gotta fight all of you guys in the game. Hold on triangle to do a charge attack. And then while performing a combo, press X to circle around them. Two stamina bars. Alright, so punch, punch, punch. Teleport behind. Nope. Oh. Broke his guard. Hold L1 to guard against enemy attacks. Your stamina will be depleted. That's the green bar out there. And when you put in a guard break stance, this is just like the other Budokai games. Just guard. Nice! That's Tenkaichi 3 right there. And then X to vanish. Two stamina bars. Oh shit! Holding R2 will bring up the super attack control guide. And four attacks. L2 will bring up the ultimate attack control guide. And you could select them. If you don't have ultimate attacks, sufficient key. With, you can execute it.
Looks like the little warm up is complete. Now. It's about time you showed me your full strength.
Uh-oh. Oh, please don't whoop my ass. Oh, shit! Yes! Hey, the environment just cracked. That was awesome. Finish him! No, no, no. That's Trunks, my favorite character. At least they brought back Trunks. And some of the Dragon Ball MMO elements. I'm so happy for that. No sweat. Quest cleared. Remaining health. I leveled up. I'm level 2.